the green light with a thumbs up. That means Jarvis behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge!
Off we go in autonomous mode, up and over the defenses. Shot goes up and in for Blue Alliance. One of those Blue Alliance bowlers making it in. Red Alliance shoots and scores. Red had three crossing robots. That's an advantage to Red. 40-27 as drivers take control. Killer Bees shooting, scoring up high. Grabbing that next boulder. In position again, shoots and scores. 461, shooting high, long range. Up and in for their partner, the Automatons, as well. Killer Bees lining up from the Outer Works, they shoot and score. Westside Boiler Invasion up and over the Sally Port as their partner. Scores it high. Lining up, rattles around, jumps out. Little bit of defense being set up now by the Red Alliance. Bees though, firing through it. Here comes Glitch, shooting, scoring down low. Boilers. Shooting up high, rattling the chains. Their partners, the Automatons, doing it again. Huskies doing what they can, but those offensive machines keep trickling through. Killer Bees jumping around them and scoring. Automatons lined up, they shoot and score. Boilers shoot and score. Here come the Bees now. Another boulder in their possession, lined up at the batter. Defense moves away, they score. Under 30 seconds now in this match. That red tower has been fully weakened. You see the flag falling. Two strengths still left on the blue tower. With 20 seconds, Boiler shoots and scores. Automatons with the final boulder. Can they make it? Up and out. With 5 seconds now, all three red robots in challenge position. Blue robots challenging and scaling as time expires. Here's your results. Winner is your Red Alliance, 125. Blue Alliance, 123.